Toussaint, the land of love and wine.
Exactly how I remembered it.